gratitude of every home in our island, in our empire, and indeed throughout the world goes out to the British airmen who, undaunted by odds, unwearied in their constant challenge and mortal danger, are turning the tide of the world war by their prowess and by their devotion. Never in the field of human conflict was so much owed by so many to so few.
Listen up, pilot. One way or another, this is going to be your last training flight. Fighter Command wants you to transfer into combat. Now, we both know you're not ready yet, but with the casualties our boys are taking, I guess they need everyone they can get. So we'll be going up for one last training hop. This time, however, you'll get to fly a real fighter. Instead of the old Fury, we'll put you in a Hawker Hurricane. You'll need to get used to it quick, because if you don't get along with your plane in battle, you'll wind up flying a coffin. All right then, let's go.
Ready? Good. Take off. You know the drill. Open up the throttle by holding down W, then pull your nose up when you're going fast enough. Just be careful, the Hurricane's a good deal more powerful than those Furies they had you flying in basic training. Won't be much to pick up if you crash.
Mission failed. Welcome to the 43rd Pilot. I'm Group Captain Hollingworth, your commanding officer. All right, so now that we have the introductions out of the way, get to your plane. We've got inbound hostiles and I'm sending Tiger and Lion Wings to intercept. You'll be flying with Ackworth and Gilroy in Tiger Wing. They're good men, and if anybody can keep you kids alive, it's them. We'll talk further when... if you make it back. Good luck out there, now get to work.
Stay alert. We have no idea what the Germans are planning. They're headed in this general direction, so they may be going for our airfield. Fly out to the coast and intercept the enemy before they can do any damage.
This should be interesting. A dogfight with this lot. Hey, Ackworth, just how do we fight the enemy when we have to babysit all these kids?
Hey, I finished basic training. I can take care of myself.
Oh, sure. You know how many fresh pilots survived their first dogfight? It's nothing personal, but you'll likely be dead by the end of the day.
Well now, that depends on us, doesn't it? Look it up, you're right. Focus on the job. I don't care what the statistics say, we're bringing everyone back to us.
Right, that's what you said last time too.
Intercept enemy planes near the Dover Coast Road.
There they are. But wait, I only see 3 meters. This can't be the group we're intercepting.
Immediately.
Intercept enemy planes at the Dover Home Chain Station. Down the enemy JU-87 dive bomber.
What's the floor for me? What's wrong?
Oh, God, my plane is... Damn it. Not again. Hold yourself. They send these kids out here with no training and expect them to fend off German planes. Better get used to it, Tiger 3. If you even survive this, you'll be seeing a lot of other kids going down in flames. Let's set out to the Stukas. Now, let's clean out the fighters before they bug out.
Shoot down the enemy DF-109 fighter.
That's a close for me. That's fine.
Successful. Press escape to end the mission or fly back to land at your airfield. land on the airstrip. Good work out there. Thanks to you, the Dover station is still online. Barely. But you're not done yet, not by a long shot. The Jerrys are efficient, methodical bastards, and they're dead set on taking out that radar. Radar is tracking another group of hostiles headed this way. Most likely, they'll make another go against Dover station. You'll be flying with Ackworth and Gilroy again. You must save that station. Dismissed. Intercept enemy planes over Dover Home Chain Station.
So, radar station again, eh? That's not much to say, after defeating the place just last time. Maybe so, but the station is still active, and it's got to stay that way. We can't afford to have any holes in our radar chain. Just the three of us now. This will be interesting. Not much we can do about that. There's no time for the ground crews to fix the other planes. We have to deal with this alone. Here we go again. Wrigley, take out those dive bombers. The station can't take too many more bombs. They've brought heavy fighters along this time. Watch out for their rear gunners.
Shoot down the enemy JU-87 dive bombers.
I guess you're not as bad as I thought. That was pretty good, or did you just get lucky?
Down all the enemy fighters. Return to RAF Dover. I've decided to promote you to flying officer. Congratulations. You must understand, however, this particular promotion has nothing to do with your successes and failures so far. I simply think, based on your performance, that you might just survive long enough to achieve something for Britain. Now then, we've got several convoys coming through the channel today, and we think the Germans will take a crack at them. So you lot in Tiger Wing will be on standby. As soon as we detect any enemy activity, you'll be scrambled to intercept. Go and get prepped for flight. Dismissed.
Tiger Wing, our radar station is tracking enemy planes most likely headed towards our convoy. We should be able to get there before they do, but don't drag your feet too much.
Intercept enemy planes over convoy LM-15.
Gun them down with these pea shooters?
That's right, we do. If those bastards make an attack run, we can kiss our convoy goodbye.
Sink the enemy S-boats.
Beweg dich nicht, Engel, es wird schneller gehen.
We're heading for home.
Roger that. Good work out there. Congratulations.
Mission successful. No rest for the weary pilot. The Germans aren't letting up with their attacks, and we've detected another strike group headed towards this sector. The situation is a bit different this afternoon, however. From what we've seen today so far, the Germans are no longer going after our radar sites. Instead, they're focusing on our factories. So, this force you'll be going up to intercept. We believe they'll be going for the Swingate storage depot. Oh.
Tiger Wing, enemy bombers are approaching. Probable target is Swingate depot. Understood. We're on our way.
Intercept enemy planes over Swingate depot.
Bombers are history.
Jolly good. Now, if you don't mind, I could use a little help with this one.
Roger, I'm on him.
Shoot down all the enemy fire.
Good kill, keep it up.
Where the machine is, mate?
Head back to base.
Return to RAF Dover.
They can try.
Shoot down the enemy BS-109 fighters.
Wir werden unten in Schutt und Asche legen.
Good kill, keep it up.
personal indeed. Something for your widow to remember you by. It's not about medals, Gilroy. It's about doing your job right and coming home in one piece.
Land on the airstrip. The airfield is under attack. You can't take off. The runway's clogged up with the wreckage. Quickly, let's get to that gunpost. We must... The first thing they hit were the barracks. Half of our gunnery crew is gone. You have to man the gun.
Yes, sir, but I'm a fighter pilot, not a gunner, sir.
A fighter pilot without a plane. Now, sit down and fire. Shoot down all the enemy planes. Oh God, you hear that sound? Stuka dive bombers. They're coming down right on top of us. Shoot down all the enemy planes. Very fine shooting indeed, my boy. It still dealt us a lot of damage, but the airfield will be back in action soon enough. Now go pack your bags, because tomorrow our squadron is moving to RAF Northolt. Mission successful. There's no time to talk. We've got enemy planes inbound. They're headed straight for the airfield. Get to your plane, now!
We're under attack. Get up there now.
Meine Ingen, dass wir hätten zuerst fliegen lernen sollen.
Sure took your precious time getting up here, Tiger 3. Come on, let's wipe these bastards out.
This race is thanks to them. Jacob shoots down the lead, buys a drink tonight.
Sounds good to me. The heavies are mine. You two go after the messers.
Shoot down the enemy for yet 110 heavy fighters.
Unsere
Luftwaffe
wird eure kleine Insel zerschmettern. I guess you know as bad as a thought.
Ihr Tommy seid so blöd, der Herr Franz fliegt, kleiner Tommy. Eure Ingen, das ist der Fliegen, der ist neu.
on it.
Shoot down the enemy PS-109 Titan.
That's the last of them.
Good work, Tiger Wing. But we've got more work for you. Aria Sodium is also under attack. Go there and help them up.
Intercept enemy over Aria Sodium.
Tiger Wing, Aria Sodium reports they've beaten up the attack. But some of the mission smiths are running away. They're headed in your direction. You know what to do.
Shoot down the enemy PS-109 fighters. Return to RAF Norfolk. Mission successful. Press escape to end the mission or fly back to land at your airfield. Land on the airstrip.